statement.
Austin, you will bow in defeat at the hands of the McMahons in the ladder match.
It's as simple as that.
As the new CEO of the World Wrestling Federation, and your boss, I will come out here and go on the record as saying, I accept the winner takes all handicap ladder match at the King of the Ring. I would also like to go on record as saying, as that you and the boy wonder there, Shane, are the two sorriest bastard employees I ever had.
What?
Vince, I will say this. Down the road, I will once again be the World Wrestling Federation champion. But for the immediate future, Stone Cold Steve Austin is having a blast running your stupid little company. And the way I see it, I might just see fit to make it a full-time position.
What? Can you pink slip the CEO?
You can rest assured, and you look at me when I say this, Vince, with your little beady eyes. When I get your ass and look at me, boy wonder, you little bastard.
Not that beady.
When I get you in that ring at King of the Ring, you can go up the ladder, you can go down the ladder, you can run around the damn ladder, but you can rest assured both your asses belong to Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that's all I got to say about that.
There'll be a corporate ass whipping this Sunday.
I was in my office the other day drinking. I was in my office the other day making decisions, and I came up with another little stipulation for you to make sure everything's straight. If at the King of the Ring, one of your little pathetic members of the corporate ministry interferes in our match, you will be disqualified. What? Stone Cold Steve Austin will get the victory. And more important to that, 100% control of the World Wrestling Federation, and that's all I got to say about that.
Wow. No outside interference.
No. You got it all wrong. Listen, you're not in control yet, and Shane and I still own 50%. So this is the stipulation that we're going to have in this ladder match. No holds barred. Anything goes, Austin. I don't care if the 82nd Airborne comes in and joins us in this match. I don't give a damn. That's the way it's going to be. And why? Because Vince and Shane McMahon said so.
Yeah!
That makes outside interference legal. What the hell?
No. Wait a minute.
Now, gentlemen, somebody has got to have a level head around here, and ironically, that would be me.
Level, not a flathead.
Now, before I make a decision that will have a tremendous impact on the World Wrestling Federation. I believe I need a cup of coffee to calm my nerves. Associates, if you will.
Associates? New associates, Pat Patterson and Gerald Briscoe, standing side by side with the commissioner, and that has infuriated the McMahons.
Now, we can't just have you guys throwing out stipulations around here, sort of like the way I used to throw you around, Vince. So I'll tell you what we're going to do. Tonight, here on Raw, we're going to have a match to decide the final stipulation in the ladder match at King of the Ring.
That sounds fair. Everybody's throwing their weight around.
In that match here tonight on Raw, it will be Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What?
Versus whichever member of the corporate ministry you see fit. Now, if Stone Cold Steve Austin wins the match tonight, it will be Stone Cold stipulation that will be enforced at King of the Ring, which is if any members of the corporate ministry interfere in that match, Stone Cold Steve Austin will get 100% ownership of the World Wrestling Federation. Now, if the member of the corporate ministry wins that match, it will be the McMahon stipulation that will be enforced at King of the Ring, which is anything goes, no disqualification,
yeah,
no holds barred. Now, we know it's going to be Stone Cold in the match, but which member of the corporate ministry is it going to be? Mannequins?
That would be The Undertaker.
Oh, yeah!
Well, I got a little problem with that because, you see, he's already booked tonight. So who's your next choice?
Look, what do you mean? What do you mean Undertaker's already booked?
HBK, the decision is easy. It's as easy as a pedigree. Triple H is the choice for the corporate ministry.
Yeah, that's good.
Well, you see, Shane, just like your New York Knicks, you're 0 for 2 because Triple H is booked also, so who's it going to be?
Wait a minute.
Oh, what kind of games are you playing here, Michaels?
Well, see, the game I'm playing is this. Tonight here on Raw, The Undertaker will defend his World Wrestling Federation Championship against Triple H.
Wow. Wait a minute.
Oh, my.
Now,
he can't do that.
I believe, McMahons, you still have a choice to make. So what's it going to be?
The big boss man will kick Austin's ass.
Oh.
Well, that's as good a choice as any. But I'll tell you what, just to make sure that no other members of the corporate ministry interfere, I think I'll be the special guest referee.
Hey, special guest referee or not, boss man, I'm going to beat your sorry ass, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.